Yep. Oh, yeah, be careful with that hand. You need it from the side. So I'm going to poke yourself.
Stop here at the Frontier Outpost. Seems our cowboys have a little bit of business to take care of here. The Key Carolina Railroad. From 1918 to 1940, a train ran daily between Johnson City, Tennessee, and Boone. The train got its nickname, Tweetsie, because of its whistle echoing through these mountains. Our number 190 locomotive, the Yukon Queen, was built in 1943. She served in Alaska during World War II and was brought to Tweetsie Railroad in 1960.